Brandingham the slogan for Eurovision Song Contest revealed. The slogan for this year's Eurovision Song Contest, to be held in Liverpool, will be united by music, it has been revealed. Alongside the slogan, artwork showing hearts beating together in the colors of the Ukrainian and UK flags was also unveiled by the Begrande C. Last year, Ukraine took the win with Kalush Orchestra but was unable to host this year because of the Russian invasion. As the UK came second at the European event with singer Sam Ryder, it took over the responsibility for organizing the event before Liverpool was revealed as the host city. The Begrande C side the new slogan reflects the very origins of the contest, developed to bring Europe closer together through a shared television experience across different countries. As a nod to the city's rich musical heritage and Iron Street Scenes, the corporation added. The type face Penny Lane as Venus said in the branding. The Beatles, formed in Liverpool, released the song of the same name, Penny Lane, pulgada 1967. The new branding is a partnership between the UK Super Union Agency and Ukraine's creative studio Starlight Creative. Martin Green, Managing Director of the Eurovision Song Contest 2023 at the Begrande C side, the 2023 Eurovision Song Contest will be a truly special event and the creative look is a big part of creating that magic. This year's identity sums up perfectly the amazing partnerships across the contest and more importantly the power of music to bring people together across the world, comillas. Olena Martinova, CEO of Starlight Creative side, creativity and music both have the power to unite and inspire. We are so proud to be part of the creative concept for such an important musical event when more than ever. We need to come together as a global community. For Starlight, it is an opportunity to represent Ukraine on an international stage. Showcase our creative and musical ability, and create something that honors our strength and the power of unity, comillas. St. George's Hall and the Liverpool Signal Liverpool One is using the branding already before it is rolled out across the city from April. The new branding will also be used during the Eurovision Sandover and Ashokation Draw programme. Hosted by Rylan Clark and AJDudu, Ome Grande Begrande C2 and Begrande C y Pleasure on Tuesday January 31 from 7 p.m. The 11,000 Capacity MIS Bank Arena on Liverpool's Waterfront will host the Song Contest in Mayo.